about black women murdering trans women. Literally, black women is not murdering trans women, but the reason why I put that as the headline of the video is because a lot of cis black women comes into trans women space, like the LGBT community, like gay club, like the balls, and they come and use our resources and they'll get information, and then they will explore the trans idea of like femininity, because we can have our own kind of femininity when it comes to like being a woman and presenting ourselves, right?
Oh, hell no, she must be out of her goddamn mind. Are you dumb or are you stupid? Who does it? Find me the receipts, find me the proof now, motherfucker. Find it now. See, listen, y'all starting to make me mad, okay? Because there be some people that be coming on these videos when I react to these idiots, and y'all be like, what's wrong? Why are you always talking about trans people? Shut the fuck up. When they start doing bullshit like this, I gotta pull it out. No. You got me fucked up. No. We're not gonna let her say this bullshit right now. We not. You got me, what? What? Where you think femininity come from, bitch? It comes from us. It comes from women. It doesn't come from trans women. It comes from women. What is you talking about? Oh my God. Wow. Delusion is a hell of a dog. Wow. Tried it. Wow. Wilding. Tripping. Stupid. Ridiculous. Lies. The blasphemy, I tell you. I'm tired of people saying this bullshit. Y'all need to stop this. Like, at this point, it's getting out of hand. Okay? Masculine comes from men. Feminine comes from women. Period. That's where this shit comes from. Y'all need to stop this bullshit. Clearly, men and women can possess both. Yes. But don't be sitting there talking about, we're trying to steal your shit. What are you talking about? You get it from us. Channel, and today we are going to be reacting to an apology. I love apology videos. I think they're the most ridiculous things ever. Only because I feel like every single time YouTubers do apologies, they're never apologies. Because at the end of the day, if you're not sorry, just don't fucking say it. But most of the time, people just give apologies because they feel pressured to. And this apology I already know is gonna be full of caca because a lot of you guys sent it to me, and it is the apology of the trans girl that I had to drag. You know, the one that tried to say that I was worse than, you know, a white man, because, you know, I made videos reacting to her shit when she was basically dragging black women. So I'm here for it. Maybe it's worth something, maybe it's not. A couple of you guys sent it to me, so we're here for it. I had someone watch it and they said it was pretty damn bad, but I just can't imagine how you can make it worse because her other videos were pretty damn bad. So with that being said, basically, let's just start this off by saying something nice, okay? Everyone comment something positive. Now I'm gonna say something, definitely love her outfit. This outfit is very cute. I'm not even gonna lie, I love it, I really do. So there you go. And of course, before we start, no disrespect to trans people, and I know you guys know who this girl is, please do not go attack her. Thank you very much. Also, please make sure that there is no transphobia in the comments. Please keep your comments respectful. I know that every single time I make any type of video regarding the trans community, there's some bit of transphobia or what a lot of people perceive to be transphobic, when in actuality, sometimes it's just opinions. Please understand that sometimes things are opinions. Not everything is phobic. Learn the difference. Also understand that me making my opinions based on someone that just happens to be of a special group is not considered transphobic. At the end of the day, just because she's trans doesn't mean I can't drag her for being disrespectful, especially when she's talking about black women and I am a black woman, point blank, period. That girl is rude as fuck, and I'm gonna say what I have to say. I don't give a fuck. If you're mad, you're mad. It is what it is. So yes, let's get started.
I just wanted to just make a quick video in regards to my update and basically who I am, what's going on. I get a lot of inbox from you guys reaching out to me saying, girl, make a video, make a video. We miss you, we miss you, we miss you. And I just wanted to say, like, I just wanted to take some time away. I wanted to take some time to chill, relax, zen myself, and just kind of, like, you know, think about other surgeries that's coming up. I was thinking about saving up some money, occupied with my time, with my job, and just save money because I have a lot of surgery coming up. And I just wanted to focus on that. YouTube is a really hard job because you get a lot of hate and a lot of positive as well, because I got a lot of people who reach out to me on Instagram. If you're not—
oh hell nah, y'all. This girl got some nerve, okay? She got the nerve to go off the audacity to be talking about a lot of hate. YouTube is always getting a lot of hate. Well, when you started the way you did, this girl came swinging from the gate, dragging black women, okay? Trying to say that we're this, that, and the third. If you guys did not watch my other two videos on this girl, you definitely need to go watch it, okay? I don't understand how in the world someone can literally bring problems upon themselves but then try to say that YouTube is a hard job. What are you talking about? You literally made it hard for yourself, but okay, sis.
Yes, I do stand by that video. I'm gonna go in depth about that video and the reason why I do stand by it.
Let me stop. First of all, where's the apology? 1 minute and 53 seconds in. This is a 9 minute and 33 second video. I don't hear no I am sorry. I don't hear no apology. Papa Joy of MTV. First of all, if you're gonna apologize for something, within the first 30 seconds there need to be an apology. Like, do we have to take people back to kindergarten? Do we have to take you back to preschool where they teach you how to make apologies? And then on top of that, your pussy, your poopa, okay, your poopa. That's a new word. Your poopa. I'm gonna make that now. Okay, I coined it. Your poopa. Why is your like to dislike ratio turned off? Because you don't want to see how many times people dislike this video. You don't want other people to see how many times they dislike this video. Like, this is mad ridiculous, bro. Like, come on, bro.
About black women murdering trans women. Literally, black women is not murdering trans women. But the reason why I put that as the headline of the video is because a lot of cis black women comes into trans women's space, like the LGBT community, like gay club, like the balls, and they come and use our resources and they'll get information, and then they will explore the trans idea of like femininity, because we can have our own kind of femininity when it comes to like being a woman and presenting ourselves, right?
Oh hell no, she must be out of her goddamn mind. Are you dumb or are you stupid? Who does it? Find me the receipts. Find me the proof now, motherfucker. Find it. Find it. Find it now. See, listen, y'all starting to make me mad, okay? Because there be some people that be coming on these videos when I react to these idiots, and y'all be like, what's wrong? Why you always talk about trans people? Shut the fuck up. When they start doing bullshit like this, I gotta pull it out. No. No. No, 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 no. You got me fucked up. You got me no. We're not gonna let her say this bullshit right now. We not. You got me, what? What? Where you think femininity come from, bitch? It comes from us. It comes from women. It doesn't come from trans women. It comes from women. What are you talking about? Oh my god. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. Delusion. Delusion is a hell of a dog. Wow, she wow. Wow, wow, wow. Tried it. Wow. Wildin'. Tripping. Stupid. Ridiculous. Lies. Lies. The blasphemy, I tell you. I'm tired of people saying this bullshit. Y'all need to stop this. Like, at this point, it's getting out of hand. Okay? Masculine comes from men. Feminine comes from women. Period. That's where this shit comes from. Y'all need to stop this bullshit. Clearly, men and women can possess both. Yes. But don't be sitting there talking about, oh, well, we're trying to steal your shit. What are you talking about? You get it from us. You should have just never made the video. You should just stood in your shit and rolled in it a couple of times. Get mo, bitch. Fuck out of here.
This woman have their way and trans women have their way. Not the regular trans woman like Cat Black. I'm talking about like the trans woman that actually lived this real life, right? So
she stay attacking Cat.
I wanted to get in depth of that video. There was a guy, his name is Jimmy Smash. He's basically a guy who does OnlyFans. Like, he does extreme OnlyFans. He would take like little people. He would take overweight women. He would take three sons, right? He would just do raunchy videos. So he decided, hey, I am attracted to trans women because trans women are women.
Oh, I remember that.
Period.
I remember that. People drag him.
And he used a porn star. This same porn star, Mia Giselle, basically was a porn star who exposed Tyga. So she was infamous, right? So basically he used her in his video. And basically they did a OnlyFans video. And he posted on his internet, which is like the Instagram and all over. So when he made his video about basically having sex with a transgender woman, there was a lot of pushback from straight people. Basically, if you are heterosexual, cisgender, straight people, there was a lot of pushback. There was a pushback from black cis women, black cis men. There was pushback heavy. The verbal pushback was from the guys, and then the Instagram pushback, which is the Instagram bullies, was from black females. Like, you're gay, how dare you speak with a trans woman? How you find this attractive? This is gross. You can't find trans women attractive because they are actually men. And it's like, my problem with cis women is that, okay, you use our resources, you use our space, we're there to cradle to your needs, we're there to comfort you when your man abandoned your ass with your seven kids. But then once you see that we want love, once you see that someone is showing us affection, someone is actually featuring us in their thing, which I'm not saying Jimmy Jazz is someone great and big and extravagant, like, I don't care about the dude. But I just wanted to set an example where, in the sense of, like, it's his OnlyFans, right? And he decided to post a trans woman that he liked, and he wanted to do sexual stuff with her. So again, like, it's just a jealousy for me, and I got triggered with the jealousy from cis women, like trans women are women.
Do you understand? Did anyone just catch the hypocrisy? Because I did. How is it that you just said that everyone was dragging him? I'm gonna tell you this right now, I refuse to use the term cis, cause bitch, I'm a woman, that's it. I'm tired of y'all with this cis shit. I'm just gonna say woman, because I'm tired of y'all. Like, y'all need to start keeping that same energy and stop, well, cis women, da da da. No. You, as a trans woman, literally just sat there and said that straight people on both sides were sitting there making jokes, being rude and being disrespectful. Why is it that your video was aimed towards us? We're the hateful ones. We're the disrespectful ones. I mean, we're the ones that's killing y'all, right? You're a hypocrite and you literally just played yourself. Everything you just said right now is inept. I don't know what you're talking about in terms of you guys are giving us resources and we're the one taking your resources and you're the ones, you know, comforting us when they leave us with our seven kids. I don't know where this is coming from. This sounds like a personal story and a personal problem. You go attack that person to their face and go say that to their face, because right now, like I said, you sound real pussy, okay? You sound like a punk right now. You go handle that with that person, but do not go and try to attack all of us because you seem to pick bad friends. That's exactly what this sounds like. You sound like you have a personal vendetta with someone and you don't know how to handle it. Bitch, go handle that. Has nothing to do with us.
You can't tell us when we need to be a woman and when we not need to be a woman, because we are a woman without any other fallopian tube, without any other, like, periods and all this other jazz. We are still a woman, and you cannot isolate us from womanhood. You cannot take it because you don't own it. Like, black cis women do not own womanhood, right? So, yep.
We have the Eve gene, technically. That's debatable. Second of all, no one's trying to take womanhood from you. We're trying to make you respect womanhood and respect us as women that we technically naturally are and were born as. Third of all, you guys need to put some respect on our names. That's the whole problem that you guys are not understanding. At the end of the day, it's not even about taking womanhood from you guys. It's the point that you guys are disrespectful. I don't understand why you don't understand that you're very disrespectful and you're rude. And I don't understand why you don't understand that your rhetoric is distasteful. Clearly, she has to be deleting some comments, because I see positive comments and I'm like, how the fuck is anyone supporting anything she says? It's like, anyone who agrees with this is nasty. Just because someone's trans, or just because someone doesn't agree with the trans community, or something that someone trans is saying, or something that, you know, is clearly problematic that someone trans is saying, does not make them trans. transphobic. You guys allow things that people are saying because they are a part of a certain community is very problematic. You guys cannot sit there and just allow people to say shit just because they have a special circumstance. I said what the fuck I said. Okay, just because she's of a special circumstance does not necessarily mean I have to agree with it. And at the end of the day, no one has to agree with your lifestyle. I've never said I don't agree with the lifestyle. Like I said, I'm pro-trans, I'm pro-LGBTQIA in a general sense. But this bitch, I just don't like her. And I don't like anyone who thinks like this, and I don't have to. And there's a lot of people who don't agree with this lifestyle, and realistically, they don't have to. As long as they do not discriminate against you or violate your rights in any way, shape, or form.
You may be born with a vagina because you're a female, but that doesn't mean that you have the identity. You're responsible for the identity of
ridiculous.
A woman. No, you don't.
You're stupid.
You're just a person who identifies as a woman.
You're stupid. And you identify as a woman too.
Between women and female, y'all should know this. I'm not gonna break it.
What are you talking about?
So yes,
is that not you?
Yes. Stupid. Was it video problematic?
Yes.
Absolutely. Did I want it to be problematic? Absolutely.
And that's why you got your
Did I offend a lot of black women? Absolutely.
And that's why you got your
And to that, I apologize if I offend the black women who see trans women as women. I apologize for just coming at black women in a way where it's like, you know, disrespectful, but I had to put my feet down on these transphobes. I had to put my foot down. Yes, I'm making this video to apologize to people that I offended, because I don't like to offend people. I don't want people to feel belittled, because I don't want to feel belittled myself. I am a woman, I'm a nurturer, I'm a protector. I'm someone that catered to women, but at the same time, I got triggered by that outrage of this heterosexual man finding trans women attractive. And I hope you guys understand where I'm coming from.
That part of the video should have been the only video. If she literally would have just took that part and put it as the video, that's it. Everything else she said kind of negates everything that she just said there, because honestly, if I would have just watched the first 5 minutes, I would have just clicked the fuck off if I was a normal, like, viewer, which is probably why she turned the like to dislike ratio off. People probably didn't even get to that part. They probably just got mad and cursed her the fuck out and clicked off. Like, you literally doubled down on everything you literally just said in that little small part of an apology. Like, I don't even understand people at this point.
Hope you guys can take my apology, but at the same time, yes, I can apologize a million times to black cis women. But when is black cis woman going to apologize for all the transphobia, for all the hate, for all the harassment, for all the bullying, for all the misgendered? When? But I'm here to speak for myself. I'm here to live in my truth. I'm here to be a successful black woman, a successful black trans woman. So yes, you guys, I'm just trying to figure out my life. I'm a young black trans woman, and I have to go through a lot. I have to discover my womanhood, and I have to understand that my womanhood does not rely on a next black woman. Like, I had to learn that the hard way.
Thank you.
And my transness does not define other trans women identity, because we may be trans, but we do not see eye to eye, and that's fine. And that's what make us a multi-dimensional people. So yes, guys, this is just a video to just explain my side of the story, basically understand where I come from. Yes, I was triggered, but at the same time, I didn't need to clap back that way. So again, I just wanted to make this clear. If you were a black cis woman and you were offended, I sincerely apologize. That was not my intention. I thought that I was trying to attack black cis women who are transphobic, and I was trying to cater for the trans community, and I was trying to cater for trans womanhood. And you know, like, yeah, it may backfire, because a lot of cis women kind of like take it as, oh, I'm trying to compete, I'm trying to be a pick me, I'm trying to like be better than cis women, which I'm better than some cis women, but beside the point. You know what I mean, bitch. You know what I mean. I'm not trying to sugarcoat this shit for y'all, motherfuckers, alright? But I sincerely apologize. Thank you so much for clicking on this video.
This was the worst apology. This could have just been better off not being done. Why did she even waste her fucking time? Please, someone explain to me what the hell I just watched. What was the point? The ending was unnecessary. Honestly, she should just took that middle part where she said she apologized. She didn't understand that she was going to offend everyone and that's it. Like, bitch, just shut the fuck up. I would have definitely accepted that apology if she literally didn't double down like 90% of the video. Like, people, just save yourself the embarrassment and don't apologize when you're not sorry. I stand in my shit and I said what I said. Like, she should have literally just said that. And honestly, I would have respected her way more. But to come on camera and do that, it's just really appalling and embarrassing. And it just makes all trans people look really, really bad. That was just disgusting. And I'm really, really sad for all the trans people around the world, especially the trans woman, the trans black woman that have that type of piece of garbage defending them and speaking for them on a platform like YouTube. Because that is very, very disgusting. The fact that she has fans and supporters is even fucking worse. But yeah, let me know what you think about that video down in the comment section down below. That apology was horrible. An apology is, I fucked up, I'm sorry, it won't happen again. Maybe she should just steer away from that topic and just do something that shows her talent, shows her personality, shows something. But maybe she should just not try to cape for the trans community, because she's just not a good face for it. It is what it is. This is probably gonna be my last time I would talk about this girl, because I'm just done with it. But that being said, make sure you guys like, share, subscribe, do all that. And I'ma see y'all next time. Bye.